Defining the topic is the duty of the first speaker. 60% of the debate is won with this simple technique. You define the topic using your own definitions, making it favor you. You don't use the official English dictionary. Use your own definitions and you can make something look very good or very bad.